There's more to life than increasing its speed or quantity. If you're willing to slow down and be open to it, there's a great deal that you can really learn from nature.